matchmaking concepts, which is if I took all the nuns in Nairobi, put them in one place, give them free drinks, how many will find love? A physicist, a historian, storyteller, we have a musical guest. This is really a chance for you to indulge your curiosity here about all the cool things that the fellow Nairobians and others are doing. So, I guess, I also want to say a little bit about myself. I'm a scientist, a Nairobian. How I became a scientist, I have no idea. It was not my first choice. What I wanted to be is a little backstory. So, my dad is from Machakos. Any Machakos people in the house? So, back in the day in Machakos, there was this hotel called TikTok Hotel. Who knows TikTok Hotel? So, back then, TikTok Hotel was famous for its chapos. They were like massive, massive chapos. So now, I actually went today, I grew up TikTok Hotel, and I mean, guys, I just feel really shady back then, but now they have a website, it's a conference center, they have a spa. I don't know what's going on in Machakos, because I was not there, but anyway, back then TikTok Hotel had this competition called Miss Best Friends Machakos. That was my mission. I wanted to win it, you guys, but there are so many people who come back with awesome legs, and not me. So then I decided to get my anyhow, that's my backstory, and moving on, thanks to people in the front row laughing, thank you, I appreciate this.